All right, so I'm going to show you how to make an appointment to do a COVID test at the closest location to Saddleback College, which is at the Mission Viejo Shops, and that is run by MedEvolve, and the website is testbeforeyougo.com. If you go to that website and you click on California, you can scroll down to Shops at Mission Viejo, and it will give you an option to book an appointment. I can see that this month is very busy since there's no availability until Thursday. It says there's one appointment there. So I can click on that and it has an appointment available between 9:20 and 4:20. So I can click on that and then I can put my information in, my name and my email address. I can put my phone number in and then it gives me the option to get a reminder by text or by email and then I can click on save booking to actually make that appointment. Here is a map of the collection site area at the Mission Viejo Shops. It is in the far side of the parking lot, nearest Old Navy, and let's see here, some of the food stores, food sites are over in this area as well. So from Saddleback College, if you exit College Drive, you can then just go across the street, down Medical Center Road, turn left on Shops, and you can, as you go in to the Mission Viejo Shops, you'll turn left and you'll see the collection center in the parking lot in a mobile unit there.